Hi guys, welcome to our art class. Today we're going to be doing this pig with some daisies on his head. The colors you'll need will be just pink, white, black, and yellow. What we're going to do first is we're going to make a lighter pink than the one that we already have. So grab some pink and a lot of white. Don't make it too pale. Just like that. And we're just gonna outline our pig's body. So let's start off by doing a big oval in the middle. It doesn't have to be perfect. We're gonna go over this. This is gonna be his head. And then on either side of the ends of your oval, it's just going to be a big body. Just one curved line coming out of each end. You can make it as fat, as skinny as you want. And for the ears, they come out with one line and a line going a little bit down. And you can shape it on however you want. Just gonna do triangles. Just end with a point on each end. End with your point here. You can adjust the size of your head if you want. I'm gonna do that. For the background, we're gonna make a few different types of grays. So let's grab some black and white to make our first gray. This one's gonna be our lightest gray, so it's gonna be really pale. So grab a lot of white. This is gonna be part of the background, so make quite a bit. Just a really pale white. And then for our second gray, this one's gonna be darker. So starting the background, we're gonna grab that really light gray and just go up and down. Go around your pig too. It's okay if you go over the pig a little bit. We're gonna fix that anyway and go over him in a little bit. Wipe off your brush, your big brush. Make sure it's a little bit dry. And then to make it look sort of wood type, just on the edge of your paintbrush, just dab it. And just lightly go up and down. You can add spots. And then go in with your white and do the same thing. And with some black as well. And then with the small brush, we're gonna make lines. Doesn't have to be perfectly straight. And then wipe it off. And you can go back in with a smaller brush and just lighten up all the edges of between the lines, the black lines that we did. With a small brush, go in and fill in your pig. Might need two coats, and that's okay. You can use a bigger brush for the body. Now with our regular pink, let's go in and map out his nose. It's just a long oval. And don't be afraid to go really big. Okay. again with the same pink. Let's just map out his ear. So the shadow is just going to be a curve right below that ear line that connects to the background. Kind of like that. Curves in. And do the same with the other one. So a curve, and then fill it in. And on the side of his shoulder also has some shadow. So just go longer on the sides, and you're gonna go a little bit shorter with your strokes on the inside. You can go back and blend it again with that first color that we made, the first pink. Let's just put a headline. So just put a line right under the head. Really light one. Okay, let's map out where our daisies are gonna go. So let's pick up some yellow. And we're gonna make almost like an orangey color with just a dash of that pink, just to make it a deeper yellow. And we're gonna map out where we want. So I'm gonna put one here, and I'll put one right here. And then go in with your white and make your petals. So it's just one line down and the other line the other way to make a petal. Don't be afraid to go over your pig. That's supposed to happen. And you can overlap your flowers as well. We're going to define all of this with an outline and make your second flower a little bit shorter than the first flower. May redefine the middles of my flowers. And we can do the outline. So grab a smaller brush. Go in with your black. We're just going to outline our pig. for the nose. Don't do the top of the nose. Just do like 3/4 of the way around. And leave that top part open. And then around our ears. And then you can make his little eyes. And then you could outline your flowers. Choose which flower you want on top of the other so you don't get confused with the petals. And let's do his snout, which is little ovals going up and down, and his little chin. And you're done.